The secret side of me, I never let you see. I keep a cage, but I can't control it. So stay away from me, the beast is ugly. I feel the rage and I just can't hold it. It's scratching on the walls, in the closet, in the halls. It comes awake and I can't control it. Hiding under the bed, in my body, in my head. Why won't somebody come and save me from this? Make it end.
John Chris.
I was like, I've been in Nashville for like 2 hours. How do you guys not write jokes? Right outside, right in here on Broadway, I saw a guy getting arrested by a cop on a horse. I was like, man, that's going to be an awkward ride back to the station. Hey, but Lizzie, have you ever thought about, like, we were driving, it was not made up, we were driving and we saw, like, a big, like, a trailer park type area with a guy waving a Confederate flag. Yeah. I know. I was like, why would you ever wave that flag? It's like, hey, everybody, second place. All right, here's what I like to do. I like to play some music in my show. I like to figure out what kind of Christians are in here. I'm going to play some music. If you recognize the song, you just sing the rest of it. It's very simple. I'm going to play a tune. If you know it, just sing the next part, just so I know who's on board. Here, we'll start off easy. Track number one.
You're a good, good father.
Okay, enough. I got it. Yeah, yeah. Look at the white girls already crying. What about your brains, man? What is that song? Honestly, why are we teaching kids that music? It doesn't exist. Why? Like, no wonder new people don't want to come to church. You got kids on the playground walking like this. people just like a bunch of Trump supporters in there. What about, no one's probably gonna know this one, we'll give it a shot though. Track three.
We are farmers.
What a bunch of hillbillies, man. Got any Christian thoughts sneak in? You don't even know where it comes from. You've just been driving to work, being a responsible, mature adult. You see that cyclist on the side of the road? Like, I wonder if I just like. Like, not kill him, just scare him a little. You know what I'm saying? Share the road, share the ditch. Christians are weird people. People, when we grew up in church, we know what it's like. People knew walking into church, we're like, I'm gonna wash you in the blood. They're like, I'm calling the cops. We were in church the other day, we're singing like a spontaneous worship moment. We were singing that song, Howie Loves Us. You know that song?
Yeah.
The guy next to me must have been new. He leans over and goes, dude, who's Howie? It's like, I don't know, it sounds like he loves us. Have you ever said the wrong thing in church? I do it all the time. You ever said the wrong thing? I shook this lady's hand next to me during meet and greet time. She goes, oh, your hands are warm. I was like, yeah, they've been in my pants. No job, no girlfriend. Until one day I raised my hand, I go, what if we got two jobs? He's like, I don't know, I'll try the Mormon church. Like, I ain't praying for your sick cat, you know what I'm saying? Dog, maybe, not a cat. Okay, church is weird, man. Church, we do weird stuff. And we're like, you can come hang out, we'll come and say hi, take a selfie or something. I'll be up in section 103 somewhere around here if you want to come say hi after the show. But we Christians, we're weird people. We forget what it's like, you know what I'm saying? You ever been to a baby dedication in church? Weirdest thing ever. Bring the lights down. The babies are coming out. The big wire. Bring the baby. And everyone's recording it. Like, why would you ever watch this again? This is the most boring. Like, make it exciting, at least. Make that part of, like, you know, attract new guests, you know what I'm saying? What if the pastor's like, let me just dedicate one baby at a time. The pastor just picks up the baby, walks up to the center of the stage, like, his mom's in the back, like, he has a dust allergy. Like, I ain't praying for that, okay? Meanwhile, the whole time, the homeschooler's in the back, confused. Like, what is this from? A movie? Yeah, Lion King. You weren't allowed to watch that growing up. And he's like, this little kid's gonna walk in wisdom and stature all the ways of his life. He holds the kid up. He's like, all this land is one day soon gonna be yours. Like, what's that shadowy place over there? Oh, that's